Welcome back. Workers at CCP have demanded reinstatement of the supervisors who were given a break in service by the CCP. They were in service on temporary basis. Workers have threatened of indefinite hunger strike if their demands are not met. CCP commissioner says that they are removed on genuine grounds, whereas CCP mayor says that he was not taken into confidence before layoff.
Commissioner on CCP cha. आमचे जे सीनियर वर्कर्स जे सुपरवायझरी जो स्टाफ असा त्यांना ज्या पद्धतीने काढून उडले त्यांना ज्या डेटी काढले असा त्या डेटी पासून त्यांना रीइन्स्टेट करा अशा पद्धतीचे आमको ऑर्डर दे जी झाली चूक जर सुधारूंक ना झाल्या सीसीपी कॉर्पोरेशन असा त्याचे जे युनियन असा सीसीपी एम्प्लॉईज युनियन एक मोठी जनरल बॉडी मीटिंग घेऊन की आमच्याकडे 700 कामगार असा मोठी जनरल बॉडी मीटिंग घेऊन प्रॉपर नोटीस देऊन आम्ही हंगासर इनडिफायनेट स्ट्राईक करतले.
सी ऑल द सुपरवायझर्स हू हॅव बीन गिव्हन अ ब्रेक आर टेम्पररी वर्कर्स ऑफ द कॉर्पोरेशन. दे आर नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द युनियनाइज्ड लेबर फोर्स. आय एम व्हेरी क्लिअर अबाउट वर्क एथिक. दे आर वर्क कल्चर विच इज नॉट सॅटिस्फाईड अँड द कॉर्पोरेशन इज ॲब्सोल्युटली नॉट सॅटिस्फाईड विथ दॅट. वी हॅव टेकन सम ॲक्शन अँड वी स्टिक टू इट.
विदाउट माय नॉलेज विदाउट कॉर्पोरेशन नॉलेज ही हॅज सस्पेंडेड पीपल. I am just watching, we are just watching. I am not getting any support from this government. This government is scared of my shadow. Somehow they want to remove me from this chair. I told you only God can remove me. I don't trust human being. Thank you.
Meanwhile, the Junior Engineers Association marched on to the electricity department at Panji. They demanded revocation of suspension of their colleague, Bolanath Desai, who was suspended on 1st August following a death of linesman due to electrocution in Kunkoli.
Department an te geli inquiry mi kay koruk na ami ha ga sar jamle teche je inquiry kara ani mage te kide ha te poya so sarki inquiry korchi ani ata ami ha jamle te teche revocation korpak lagun.
Chetan Gawas and Tulsidas Chari for Prudent. Now buy diamonds directly from manufacturers at wholesale rates. TNS Diamonds Manufacturers and Wholesalers inaugurated its exhibition at Margaon. It was inaugurated by Fatodda MLA Vijay Sardesai. TNS has been in such trading since last 40 years.
High-end products at affordable rates, so they are the manufacturers themselves. And I think there is a good variety of products. And it comes to our hometown, so I'm happy to be there.
It's from Bombay, and all this is our production. And the price advantage that the customers have from our side is passed on totally, because this is the wholesale prices that we are offering the jewelry at. And this is our third year running in Goa. Third very successful year, I should say. And we have around 4 exhibitions every year in Goa. So this is the first one for this year. And this will continue till April 2015 for this current financial year.
Sport in Goa will get a tremendous boost if the state can provide as many as 3 players to the Indian contingent for upcoming Asian Games. Tennis player Natasha Palha has already made it to the national tennis squad for the Games, while swimmer Talasha Prabhu and boxer Santosh Harijan are the probables for the Games, which will begin next month. Although there are Goans in Indian football squad, the selection of the trio from individual sport disciplines will lift the morale of those aspiring to become tennis players, swimmers and boxers.
For the first time ever, a Goan tennis player has become a prominent name in the top drawer of Indian tennis. Agasaing girl Natasha Palha has made Goa proud by making it to the national team for the upcoming Asian Games. The 20-year-old has worked her way up to the international level by regularly competing in tournaments all over India and in foreign countries over the last 5 years or so. Dempo Goodwill Ambassador Natasha is included in the Indian women's team led by tennis icon Sania Mirza. Leander Pace, who is also of Goan origin, is the big name in the men's team. Panaji-based Talasha Prabhu is the fastest woman swimmer in India. The 21-year-old is the only Goan to have represented India at the Youth and Senior Commonwealth Games at home. Talasha is a probable for the Indian swimming team. She is currently at the Indian Swimming Probables Camp in Kerala. At the recent time trials in Bhopal, Talasha gave the fastest timing for an Indian woman in her pet 50-meter freestyle event. Meanwhile, boxer Santosh Harijan is also reportedly a probable for the Indian team for the Asian Games. Bureau Report, Prudent.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.